This is what happens when you take one of the biggest songs of 2018 and combine it with the biggest violin artist of all time. Just so you can take advantage of me. Tell me how's it feel.